These are some of Minecraft's weirdest, coolest, and most famous seeds, and today we'll be investigating some of the more broken ones. The last thing you expect to see when exploring one of Minecraft's vast oceans is a completely exposed stronghold library just sitting out in the open, providing easy loot and access to the end portal which lies directly next to it. I have no idea why Mojang's structural generation decided to do this, but here we are. And as an added bonus, not one, but two mushroom islands sit just a ways away across the water. At first, this looks like any normal igloo. However, after taking the stairs down into the secret basement below, we find that it actually connects right into a stronghold, providing easy access to the loot that lies within, while also acting as an escape route. When spawning into this scene, it looks pretty normal at first, with a nice little village situated directly in front of us. However, what's not normal is spawning directly next to a woodland mansion. And if that isn't rare enough for you, a second mansion sits just a ways away. And if you're brave enough to take on the pillagers that await within, it can make for a pretty cool starter base.